gonna start with the morning, what I do. So let's pretend like I just woke up, and I would go for, so this is what I use as my cleanser. First, I would rinse off my face with just some water, and this is what I use as my cleanser. For some reason, I'm so my arms are looking horrible right now. I have a kind of a rash. So yeah, I don't, I try not to leave the house without it. So I make this like one of my morning steps. And this one is a mineral filter. So it's like, and it's tinted. It's an ultra fluid tinted lotion. So it's very, this one. This is the one I've been using. Usually it's around here. goes a long way with this, I find. And yeah, like if I could make you guys a bet, like if I, after all this, after my nighttime routine, if I slathered any kind of moisturizer on, even acne moisturizer, like for stuff, I will wake up with a few new bumps. It's just, you know, just my skin. So I in no way am saying that I know what I'm talking about. I'm just doing what works best for my skin. And this is what I have found that works the best. So that is my routine. Another special thank you to Duval for collabing with me again and sending me this awesome, awesome brush, which I just love so much. So yeah.